The call somebody! The Road Dog got him standing in the aisles on shotgun! And Road Dog is in action, Kevin, this past week on Raw. It was a dog pound match against former partner B.A. Billy Gunn.
Damn good.
And it was apparent that China had designs on slowing down the Road Dog and his road to King of the Ring. We know that the Road Dog in China will square off next Sunday on pay-per-view. Settling an old score against his former partner right there. China, the yank of the chain, the famouser, and it was all she wrote. Is there a DX reunion now within the corporate ministry? Is Billy Gunn being actively recruited? And are China and Billy Gunn working together to derail the Road Dog? Listen to this ovation for Road Dog. Could he become King of the Ring?
Welcome to the Doghouse, where you know that D-O-double-G always likes to kick that doggy style. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, D-Generation X proudly brings to you its soon-to-be WWF Hardcore Champion of the World, Jesse James! Billy Gunn, you can still kiss this.
Man, oh man.
His opponent to be accompanied by...
Oh yeah! GMS. Big fan of Bean, huh?
250 pounds. Beast!
Riot Shamrock, Terry Runnels, and Jacqueline leading me to the ring for a great matchup here against the Road Dog. Kevin, you know, you talked about the possibility of B.A. Billy Gunn and a reunion with former DX members. Does Billy Gunn have some future within the corporate ministry? What about the future of Jeff Jarrett in the corporate ministry?
Certainly his relationship with Mr. McMahon up for speculation. And what Jeff Jarrett faced in the world's most dangerous fan, Ken Shamrock, unbelievable. Shamrock forced to be shackled, straitjacketed, nonetheless able to get the victory over Jeff Jarrett. The relentless pursuit by Ken of Mr. McMahon continued. He broke free from the straitjacket, chased Vince all over the arena, and eventually Vince served up Shane on a silver platter. The belly-to-belly suplex left Shane unconscious. Vince high-tailing it out of there. The chase, we understand, could still be on. And I have a feeling the world's most dangerous man will continue his pursuit of Vince McMahon.
Yeah, Shamrock won't be satisfied until he gets his hand on Mr. McMahon. Road Dogg and Meat now set for one-on-one action. Shamrock goes about trying to defend his 1998 King of the Ring championship when he kicks off the 1999 King of the Ring. Next week on pay-per-view, takes on B.A. Billy Gunn in the opening matchup.
It is going to be a tremendous contest, a tremendous night, live next Sunday on pay-per-view. But will there be a corporate ministry still intact when we get to Greensboro next Sunday? We understand that Vince and Shane have been burning the midnight oil, trying to soothe the problems that exist now between The Undertaker and Triple H.
Yeah, and I understand Shane and Mr. McMahon haven't had any success, so to speak. Undertaker, Triple H, still at odds, and apparently they're both going to air their dirty laundry this Sunday on Sunday Night Heat, 7 o'clock, 6 Central on USA. Road Dogg will also be involved in a match on Sunday Night Heat.
He certainly will, part of the Four Corners contest, taking on X-Pac, Hardcore Holly, and China. That match ordered by WWF CEO Stone Cold Steve Austin, as is another four-corner elimination match. The Big Show, Ken Shamrock, B.A. Billy Gunn, and Kane will all be in the ring. The Elite Eight in Four Corners elimination match action live this Sunday on Heat.
And look at Meat now taking it off, taking it to Road Dogg. This would be a huge upset here for Meat.
Certainly would. The Road Dogg, tell you, it's going to be on the cover of a future WWF magazine.
Oh!
Plans are in the works for that right now. And speaking of magazines,
it has a cover. Wait a minute. Hook of the leg. There's two. Road Dogg just gets the shoulder up.
A special collector's issue hits newsstands this Tuesday, Michael. Austin 316. The entire story of Stone Cold Steve Austin's life from its somewhat humble beginnings in Texas to its lofty status now as the WWF CEO. That's this Tuesday, special collector's edition, a must for every Stone Cold fan.
And here we go now, left hands from the Road Dogg. A little bit of shaking and rattling for the Dogs. Big right hand to Meat.
And here comes the shake, rattle, and roll off the ropes. Listen to this crowd.
Looks like PMS is plotting something. Wait a minute.
She's not a part of PMS, but she's got a serious issue with the Road Dog. China meets the Road Dog next week at King of the Ring in the first round.
They're going to hook it up right here. Referee Mike Chioda just got KO by the ninth winner of the world.
A little preview now at King of the Ring. China gloves off. She's going after Road Dog.
Is Road Dog going to hit China?
And meet now from behind. Road Dog blocks him with the right hand. Look out, the claw again by China. 2 weeks in a row. And China just said to Road Dog, you wait to King of the Ring.
Could China become Queen of the Ring?
China, the first woman ever to be in the King of the Ring tournament.
As a result of a disqualification, Road